Book Review. Title: The Adventures of Two Young Detectives on Safari. Author: Jay Wright. Type of book: A detective story. Pages: 166. I think this book is funny and easy to read. The story happens in South Africa. It's full of adventure. This book is good for everyone who likes stories with mystery and animals. I give this book 4 stars.